Now crews across the metro getting ready for this winter storm. KMBC 9's David Hall is live now to tell us about the preparations being made to make sure you stay safe on the roads. David.
From this quick trip on 63rd Street here in KCMO, let me step out of the way so that you can see the scene behind me. As you can see, there's plenty of activity out here with people filling up with their gas tanks. And some of these people mentioned it's because of the winter storm that is fast approaching. We spoke to Olathe crews, and they say they are staging 60 vehicles right now, and they've been treating today, and tomorrow morning they'll have their trucks on the ground ready to go. KCMO crews are already pre-treating main roads with salt brine. They'll switch to plowing when the snow starts accumulating. Residential snow operations, they start at 6 in the morning, and we check with some people to see if they were ready for this winter storm.
I figure I better have enough gas in my car because 8 to 10 inches of snow, I don't want to get stranded or I don't want my little gas to freeze up. So I figure it'd be the best thing to do.
And crews tell us that if you're planning to be out on the roadways during this winter storm, there are a few things that you're going to want to pack, mainly blankets, water, and also food. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
All right, good reminders. Thank you, David. And tonight we are finding out that the University of Kansas will be closed tomorrow because of the storm. We're getting a lot of other closings coming into the newsroom. You can see them at the bottom of your screen and on KMBC.com.